90-90 stretch, we want a 90 degree bend at both knees. So take your front leg out, make sure that your knee aligns with your hip, and your opposite leg is gonna do the same. Now you wanna bend both knees again so you find that 90-90. Rotate your hips forward so they're not rotated back that way. And from here, you can start to hinge forward at your hips. Ooh. And you'll feel this stretch a lot in the glutes on the front side. Whatever leg is in front, that side's glutes are gonna feel this.